Hey guys, welcome back to another great episode of Sell Those Flipping Cars. I'm Zachary, and in today's episode, we're going to go ahead and solve that P0301 cylinder one misfire on the 2017 Ford Expedition. So stay tuned, guys. Welcome back. As I said, we are working on the 2017 Ford Expedition today with a P0301 cylinder one misfire detected. So we're going to go ahead and jump in on this. It is the 3.5 liter Ecoboost engine. I love the twin turbos. I love the power. I've had the V8 before, flex fuel, and I've had the Ecoboost before. So I love both the engines, but the Ecoboost is what we're working on today, and I love it. But let's jump right in it, guys. You're gonna go ahead and see. We are going to check out the coil and we're gonna check out the spark plug. Unfortunately, in this situation, our spark plug was cracked and gotta replace it. So let's jump in it, guys. All right, guys, we're gonna go ahead and jump in on this at the 3.5 liter EcoBoost engine. On the driver's side, this is your bank two, which is all your even cylinders, which all your odd cylinders would be on the passenger side, which is bank one. I'm going to make sure I throw the firing order up for you guys. That way you know. That way you can track down which cylinder is giving you problems when you are having a misfire. Now, there's only two things that could be possibly wrong outside of a computer failure, and that's a ignition coil or the spark plug. Now, you can switch your ignition coil to another cylinder and see if it does still throw a code for that cylinder, or does it switch to the other cylinder. If it switches to the other cylinder, then it is your ignition coil that has failed. If it stays in that cylinder, then it is your spark plug that has failed. In this circumstance, it was the spark plug. It did have a crack on it, so I went ahead and replaced it. Now, all the parts and tools used in today's video can be found in the video description down below. I don't want you guys to have to go through the big search I did to try to find this spark plug to get your EcoBoost back on the road. So here it is. I'll throw it down below. And make sure, if you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, now is the time to start saving you and your family money on your auto repairs this year. Also, if you do not have the time to do your own auto repairs, I'm also going to throw a number down below that you can call and they can help you out on all of your auto repairs in the future. Stop paying the full price for your auto repairs and start saving money, guys. Thank you so much for checking out another great episode here on the channel. As you see, I'm just throwing the plastics back on. You want to make sure your EcoBoost stays nice and pretty for you. And we're going to jump inside, clear this code, and make sure it's gone. Great job, guys.
All right, here we are. Let's go ahead and fire up. And of course, tire pressure is low. It is cold outside. Service light is still on, so let's go ahead. Come down here. Oh, got some sun right there, guys. Sorry about that. Plug in our OBD2 reader. All right, so we have it stored, permanent, pending. So we're just gonna go ahead, erase them. All right, here we go, guys. Let's go ahead, go for a little test drive. We do know the OBD2 reader is still bringing up a misfire. But we're gonna see if it comes up while we are on the test drive. Always gotta double check, guys. Hey, can't argue with safety. All right, here we go. Get on the main jog here. All right there, it was just a nice takeoff. I was experiencing a solid misfire again. I would have a lot of little hesitation in the power. Let's see, let's take it off. Slow it down there, guys. All right, here we go, guys. We're gonna go ahead and turn around. I want you to see the RPMs while accelerating and see if there's hesitation while going. That's gonna give it away that your misfire still exists. All right, that right there, that was the torque converter letting loose. And I am not speeding that fast, okay? We're not trying to get a ticket, people. Okay. There we go. Here comes the red light. So let's go ahead and take it all the way back down. Okay. That misfire is really going to show its colors in early gears. 1 through 3. And the low acceleration, you'll feel hesitation in your accelerator, okay, your gas pedal. If you are not getting that and you are not getting that engine light, my wife's not gonna be happy. I just ran the truck out. All right, if you're not getting that hesitation in your performance while accelerating, then your misfire is gone and you solved your code. Your P0301 cylinder one misfire is now gone and you fixed the problem. Great job, guys. Go ahead and take your vehicle back wherever you got it from. I'm gonna go home, park it, and great job, guys. You saved yourself a lot of money.
There you have it, your P0301 cylinder one misfire detected on your 2017 Ford Expedition with a 3.5 liter EcoBoost engine, which also goes for all those other years that has the 3.5 liter EcoBoost engine, is solved. Could you believe it? It was something simple as an $8 spark plug, guys. Great job. You saved yourself hundreds of dollars by solving that problem yourself. But just in case you guys do not have the time to solve the problem yourself and you know, you're just a real busy person. You want help? Hey, give the guys over at Protect My Car a call. They will help you guys out. Not only get you free oil changes and tire rotations whenever you want, but they'll also help you out with the repair bill when it comes to getting your vehicle repaired. Because why pay those high prices of the dealership when you're just trying to get a great, reliable vehicle to get you and your family from point A to point B, whether it be to work or to the soccer game. So guys, thank you so much for checking out another great video here on the channel. If you have not subscribed to the channel yet, now is the time. Smash that subscribe button in the lower right-hand corner. Make sure the bell notification is hit as well. That way you get notified when I release all my future videos in the future. So thank you so much, guys. Also, hey, check out our membership program as well for all that extra hidden content that no one actually sees on the channel. Hey, we got some great stuff for you members out there. Also, if you're looking to start making money in the mechanic automotive industry, the membership program will help you with that as well and walk you through to actually set up a great mobile mechanic business. Or hey, you can even start flipping cars like we do. So thank you so much again, guys, and until next time, hey, keep on wrenching, guys. Take care.